obviously I've just taken over from Dan over the last sort of month or so. But certainly we've played a couple of practice games and we've shown some pretty good form. We played Leighton in our most recent one and we'll put out where we're going. But we've still got a lot more improvement in the group. But hopefully next 2 or 3 weeks when we get our best team in the paddock, we'll actually make some inroads.
So we've just been trying to improve basically in all areas of our game. A little big focus on our game plan and be predictable for each other. So that's been probably the main focus of our pre-season and trying to get everyone nice and fit and ready for a long season ahead.
We've had a couple of players come back from the league. We've had Kurt Mann, recruits, who's one of the best and fairest in the Mayfield, Paul Eastlake. So it's good to have him correct back in the club. I think he's going to have a lot. And we've had a couple of guys sort of fighting from different areas, which will make a difference, but we're really focused on developing our juniors.
Unfortunately, we lost our skipper from last season down to Melbourne, and we've had a couple of other guys move away from Canberra as well. To the Sunshine State, but we're able to pick up, I think we'll have very close to 10 new players run out in our Div 1 side this weekend that we've been able to recruit over the off-season, so we've recruited really well and I'm pretty excited to see what these guys can bring to our game. So.
Gungahlin is a bit of an unknown entity for us at the moment. We haven't seen any sort of changes for them over the last 12 months. The last 6 months over the pre-season, but we go into it confident that we can be able to play the brand of footy which we want to play for the rest of the year. And I'm sure Gungahlin will offer some challenges at times, but we'll just play some four quarters and see how it goes.
Probably in a similar position to us, they're a younger side and improving each game that they play, so I think it'll just come down to whichever team executes the best. We'll get the chocolates on the ground.